Hi, I hope that you will see everything well, what I'm doing here, because I cannot hold the telephone right now in my hand and do whatever I'm doing. So what I'm doing here is I do have a just sketch of the face, human face, and black background. I'm working on the black background here, and if you will let me, I will turn off beautiful music which was in the, by the way, it was Tchaikovsky. So what I'm doing here, I'm just blocking the background. I'm using pastels here. These pastels are a water soluble, so it's easy to work with them later on. I have to I need to just secure them so they will stick to the background which we have here, and there are elements also on the face which I will use here, the yellow color, or later on I will change the color also. Now I'm checking, working what will work for me in this painting. So maybe this is enough to show you. And if you will ask me how come I came to these colors and why exactly this, the answer is very simple. I was reviewing, I was looking at magazines, and I was inspired by color scheme which was on the painting which I saw. So it was blue color, a little bit yellow added to it, and just a touch of white. So we will see how it will work, and later on, you will see all the details. At this moment, not much as you see, but I'm expecting this to be very nice painting later on. Thank you.